you ever get the urge to go to your grandmother's house, run upstairs to the attic, and dive face first into a box of old clothes, take a deep breath? Mold. I had to see the treasures this place had to behold. The stinky, smelly, more than likely stained treasures that mothballs could never save. Let's take a peek. What do you need for the big bird head?
They've been doing business out of the same location for almost 40 years, and they're closing their doors for good.